there's a point in our life when we're kids, when literature and magic and fantasy has as a strong presence in our soul as religion would have in later days. You know, I think that it's a spiritual reality as strong as when people say, I accept Jesus in my heart. Well, at a certain age, I accepted monsters in my heart.
When does fiction become religion?
Men of broader intellect know that there is no sharp distinction betwixt the real and the unreal. That all things appear as they do only by virtue of the delicate individual physical and mental media through which we are made conscious of them. But the prosaic materialism of the majority condemns as madness the flashes of supersight which penetrate the common veil of obvious empiricism.